What's up, you guys, and welcome to today's video. We have a fall thrift haul video. Today I've partnered up with ThredUp, which is the world's largest online thrift store, to bring you guys all of today's items that are all pre-owned from some of my favorite premium brands and also at awesome prices. So I'm gonna show you guys every single thrifted find, and then we're gonna style it into a fall outfit. So I hope you guys really enjoy. And even better, ThredUp is offering the Miss Louie fam a 30% off your first order. Be sure to use my code alongside the link that's down below in the description box. If you've never shopped at ThredUp.com, one of my favorite features is that you can set your sizes. So everything that's shown to you on the site is literally set to your specific size preferences. I was able to find some of my favorite brands like Rag & Bone, Theory, Vince, brands that I normally spend hundreds of dollars on at insane discounted prices. And then you can also toggle the sort by lowest price or also recently discounted items. I love you guys so much, and on that note, let's get started. So I've organized all of today's items by like categories, and the first category is going to be stripes. Obviously, your girl loves some stripes, but I honestly think it's one of the easiest patterns you can incorporate into any type of wardrobe, and it's a pattern that looks great in both neutral and really bright colors. First two pieces are gonna be from Madewell, which I think is one of the most popular brands that you can find on ThredUp. This one right here, it felt so retro to me. It has these variegated stripes in this cream and bright red color. It also has this cutest little detail with the buttons across the shoulder, and I thought this was a perfect summer to fall sweater. The short sleeves keep it from feeling stuffy, and it has a really nice fitted ribbed look. And then the second sweater is just a classic black and white sweater. This one is thicker for the colder weather. All the stripes are even width, which makes it a very graphic, bold pattern. And even though it's fuzzier and warmer, it still has a fitted rib texture too. A great discount for Madewell prices, where normally a sweater costs at least like $60. Item number three, this one is from one of my favorite luxury brands, Vince. They make such great basics. This is a lightweight V-neck, bold, almost like nautical navy and cream striped sweater. It's got drop shoulders, a nice relaxed fit, and this is something that I would just throw on with a pair of jeans and sneakers and would be perfect for running errands throughout the day. Nautical, casual, classic, and for a Vince sweater to be under $28, I was like in shock. So for styling, the red sweater from Madewell, I paired it with some high-waisted, dark rinse flare jeans to go with that retro 70s feel, and completed the look with some high-heeled pointed boots. For the neutral striped sweater, I just kept the black and white theme, and I went professional, pairing it with some high-waisted paper bag tie waist trousers. The trousers are comfy, they dress up this fuzzy sweater, but everything looks very clean and classic. I kept things super casual with the Vince sweater, kind of like running errands. I threw on some mid-rise skinny dark jeans to match with the navy stripes, threw on some plain white sneakers, my favorite printed tote, and I'm ready to go. Next up, let's talk about plaid or buffalo check. The colors I picked were actually pretty neutral, but the first two are from BB Dakota. This one is a mock turtleneck, gray buffalo check cropped top. It has these cute little bungee cords on the side so you can cinch it up and wear it really up. A lot of the buffalo check I normally gravitate to is bright red, so this is a nice neutral color. It makes a really cute layerable piece because of the crop factor. The second piece, this was an under $15 find. I remember seeing this dress a season or two ago and I thought it was so cute, so I snatched this one up. This one's another buffalo check in a white and navy pattern. This one is just a little cute mini ruffle shirt dress with matching ruffles along the sleeves. This is something I would wear on like a cute fall date or maybe picking some pumpkins for under $15 for something that I have my eye on. And then the last piece is from Madewell. This one is a very casual plaid shirt dress. I love just the neutral black and cream color scheme, but not only does it feature pockets on both of the chest, it also has side pockets and a really cute drop shoulder short sleeve, and it's got full buttons from top to bottom so you can adjust the exposure. So styling these neutral plaids, the first top I wanted to go all black with this fall to winter look, stretchy high waist black leggings, matching tough black boots, and then a faux leather puffer jacket on top. For the mini dress, for something fall and cute, I love some at the knee boots with a poncho on top, or for something casual, a pair of white sneakers with a suede moto jacket on top. And the shirt dress is pretty versatile. You can wear it open like a cute breezy overshirt, tie it around the waist on an all black outfit, or you can go casual with a utility military jacket on top with some ankle booties, or you can go more tough and edgy by going all black with a cute little moto leather jacket and some combat boots. All right, next up are gonna be shirts, sweatshirts, sweaters, but all in just very simple, solid colors. So first up is going to be a long sleeve Henley from Theory. I was so in shock at the amount of inventory from Theory. It is such a premium brand that's normally super pricey, but super elevated basics. And I was able to find this one for under $15. This is just a very simple, stretch, smooth black long sleeve Henley, but I love the cute little pleated seams along the chest line. Lots of buttons on the neckline so you can keep it nice and open. And I just thought it was a really well-made, simple basic from a brand that I normally wouldn't shop at full price. Then next up is a lightweight sweater from Vince. I could not believe this is 100% cashmere sweater. I got this one for $32. It's this beautiful light heather gray. It's got a slightly elasticized waistband and then a full peplum bottom that actually has really decent coverage. And then the sleeves are a nice and open 3/4 length. So this is a silhouette that I normally don't have. I just have very basic crew necks and something that just feels so cozy and so well made. Then next up in this category, this is a sweatshirt from Miles by Madewell. I think it's one of their just offshoot brands that they sell on the site. This is a really cozy crop sweatshirt, solid color camel, another Madewell top with these really cute tortoiseshell button detailing on here. It's like a sweatshirt, but it's not super sporty. It almost looks like your favorite fall sweater. Those extra little buttons gives it just the perfect extra detail. Styling the Henley, I tucked it into some high-waisted skinny jeans, paired it with some beige booties, and then tied it all together with a black and beige windowpane scarf. Then to balance out the triangular peplum shape of the cashmere sweater, I just paired it with some tailored skinny jeans and a dark rinse, and then layered on a black and white neutral fall coat. And the tan button sweatshirt I thought looked great with just a plain pair of light rinse jeans, or you could pair it with your favorite stretchy black leggings, which would be appropriate for home or also athleisure on the go. And then the last two in this category is gonna be also from BB Dakota. This one I thought was so cute for those casual days where you wanna wear something more slouchy and oversized. This is a heathered gray and taupe sweater with metallic threads running throughout. I love that deep V-neck again. It really balances out these dolman type sleeves that are nice and fitted. And then the bottom is kind of like a cocoon shape where it really hangs nicely below the hip line. And this was also an amazing find at $11. All right, and then last one in this category, this one, of course, the browns, the warm neutrals. But what really caught my eye on this BB Dakota sweater is the cute braiding detail. It's almost like a raglan style top, but instead of just plain seams, it almost looks like a ribbon woven throughout like a braid. But the cute little detail is the faux button-down shirt layered underneath. It literally is just a little extra trimming on the bottom, but it looks like you're layering a full-blown button-down underneath. It peeks out just enough to be seen, and to get the visual of a button-down shirt without the actual added bulk, I thought was really cute and unique. Just like that last sweater, this was a crazy find at $15. So styling these slightly oversized sweaters, the V-neck one I thought looked great as a tunic sweater that's longer with some skinny jeans and your favorite pair of ankle booties, or front tucking it into a skirt. It looks really effortless. It emphasizes the draping and it would be a really cute date night look. And this sweater is so cute by itself. Keeping it untucked to show that extra layer on the bottom, I paired it with some suede riding boots and then of course a quintessential red scarf to give a punch of color pattern, and then those various layers play really nice together. Next pieces are going to be dresses. The first one is going to be a Madewell t-shirt dress, a simple boxy shape. This one is a navy and white stripe, so classic in the pattern. Got a little cute pocket, I love rolling up the sleeves, and then a bold navy collar. I know it's really hot where some people are at, so this would be the perfect throw on instant look. And then this next one I could not believe, this is from A New Day from Target. This is a long sleeve midi thermal olive green sweater dress, and I could not believe the heft and the quality of this dress. It is so thick, I thought it was like 3x the price. This beautiful olive color is a nice earthy neutral, and I like the fuller coverage because you can wear it with shorter ankle booties and more into the fall season. Both these guys are really great finds. The Madewell one was $21, but this was the ultimate steal in terms of quality and price at $10. It's such a great blank slate. You can layer on the accessories to jazz this up, and it actually provides real warmth at the same time. And then this last dress, I don't think I can pass up like a power little black dress, especially something that's very elegant and professional in a sheath style like this. This is a super thick, stretchy mock neck sleeveless black sheath dress from Millie. I know Millie is a very premium brand, and this one was just tailored and made so well. It's elasticized from top to bottom, so even though it's thick and kind of pulls you in, it still gives and it feels so comfortable. I bought a collection of professional sheath dresses, but this is a classic keeper in my wardrobe for $45. And then for dresses, the first one is such a casual basic. You can just throw it on. It feels like your favorite t-shirt, but it's full length and instant outfit. To match the casual vibe, I love either a military jacket or you can also do a denim jacket and finish off with your favorite pair of sneakers. For the longer sweater dress, I just love this earthy color. I thought it would look really nice with a camel plaid blanket scarf with matching tan booties. And the Millie dress, I would honestly wear this standalone with a sleek black bag, but this would also look great with a shawl or Ruana to top it off in the chilly evenings. All right, you guys, and the last three items are gonna be like pieces of outerwear. First up is going to be this nubby, chunky, cozy vest. This one is from Theory, and I just really gravitated to just the grandma sweaterness of it. It's got these really thick shawl collar in the front. It kind of has this like curved hem shape. It's got this nice like thermal texture throughout the entire vest, and it's just so cozy and wraps really nicely around the neck. Second is also from Theory. This one I originally thought was just a really cute like elevated sweatshirt with a really cool zipper that extended throughout the body. But what I didn't realize is when I put it on is that you can wear it as a sweatshirt, or you can fully unzip this and wear it as almost like a sweatshirt jacket. It looks like super fancy gym wear, like elevated athleisure. You have the heather gray material. The inside is nice and nubby, like your favorite terry cloth robe. The contrasting trim makes it feel super athletic, and I just thought it was a really cool two-in-one piece from, again, Theory. Both of these pieces were around $40, but I think these are legit like my first Theory pieces I've ever purchased. I don't think I've ever even considered buying their stuff full price, so I thought in terms of discounts, amazing. And the fact that these are really cute and comfy fall layers of outerwear for inside the house and outside. And then last but not least, this jacket is the biggest splurge in the whole haul. This is from one of my favorite denim brands, Rag & Bone, and I have to say their clothes are just equal in terms of premium quality. This one is a long utility military jacket in a classic army green color. I consider this a really nice fall essential to have, and this one has all the fixins. You've got these thick epaulettes on the shoulders, cute little flap pockets on both the chest and also the pocket area on the bottom, tabs to roll up the sleeves, and one of my favorite things for utility jackets that are really long like this is to have some sort of waist cincher. There's an elasticized band that runs throughout so you can kind of cinch the waist and give it a little bit more shape. And then all the buttons are these really cool worn-in buttons with the Rag & Bone brand. This was like practically brand new condition and definitely a splurge at $80, but considering how expensive their coats are full price, super happy with this find. The Theory pieces are honestly so cozy for inside and casual outside. I would wear these with just my favorite black leggings, some simple flat shoes, and then I'd either pair the top with a long sleeve t-shirt or Henley, or I'd go all black with a simple fitted tank top. Casual, athletic, comfy, and perfect for indoor quarantine or outside. And my favorite combo with a military jacket, I love the army green with a bright blue in the rinse of your jeans, and then a simple V-neck t-shirt or long sleeve top. All right, you guys, that does it for today's thrifted haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Also, be sure to take advantage of the discount code. If you guys have never shopped ThredUp, you can save 30% off your first order. Just be sure to use my code along with clicking the link down below in the description box, and have a blast online thrift shopping. I love you guys so much. Hope you have a blessed day out there, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye.